Rahel Solomon has the details. Rahel.
French drug maker Sanofi laying out its strategy now under new CEO Paul Hudson ahead of an investor day tomorrow. So the company is announcing that it will focus on its immunology drug Dupixent, as well as vaccines and a pipeline of drugs for cancer and rare diseases for growth. So Sanofi will stop research on diabetes and cardiovascular disease as part of a goal to save 2 billion euros by 2022. The company also announcing that its consumer healthcare business will be a standalone unit. And CNBC did ask Sanofi if that means that it plans to sell or spin off that business, as we've seen other pharma companies do recently. And CEO Paul Hudson told us this: "We have a truly fantastic team and we are vested in their success. Our goal is to get out of their way and prepare them to focus on two of the largest prescription to over-the-counter switches that will happen, Cialis and Tamiflu. That is as far as we have thought so far." Hudson will join Squawk Box tomorrow morning for his first interview as CEO. So tune in for that. Guys, I'll send it back to you.